What's up, guys? Welcome back to Alabama Driver. Today we're gonna talk about this hay cutter I got. To me, I think this is the best hay cutter we got here. It do good for me, but the problem I'm having is I'm still learning how to adjust it. But if y'all know how to adjust, leave a comment below.